That's what Jesse said.
Don't need no bags to slow us down.
Found you out, and next thing you know, they'd be dragging you all back to the plantation.
I ain't going back to that place.
You're always fussing.
I ain't going back there ever again, in this life.
Keep talking out loud like that, and you ain't gonna have a choice.
In the
warms my heart to be able to help in this manner. My father is the banker in town. We don't own slaves because my father doesn't believe in slavery. We are a family of abolitionists, and we fight for the freedom of slaves. But when you live in the land of Dixie, you don't let others know what you feel or what you're doing.
It says here I can capture any slave I see and return them to their plantation for a cash reward.
But we'll have to earn slaves.
We'll have to free.
All blacks are slaves. That's according to the Fugitive Slave Act.
Quiet, Rammer. Someone will hear you.
It is wrong to single out the people like the government has done.
There's talk. Someone has told the SS about us.
Person anywhere.
You sure enough led them Israelites, led them clear on into the promised land.
I heard tell that if you followed Moses, you didn't have to worry about a thing.
Mr. Moses was sure enough a leader, but Jesse here is doing a right good job as far as I can see it, and we ain't run into any trouble yet. It's a lucky person who don't have to worry.
Most people have to worry about something every now and then. It's only normal. It's only human.